We're here in London at a shoot for a Fantastic Man magazine, which is a biannual menswear magazine. And we are shooting a no-label supplement for the new issue, which comes out in September.
And it's, we're shooting the supplement because it ties in very much with what Absolut is doing with the no-label campaign and the bottle without a label.
We invited 10 people from all different kind of fields, and we invited them to be shot here. And we kind of showed them in a labeled kind of way. It's not about fashion, it's about the way they look in their clothes and their identity. But we are kind of in the interviews of questioning their identity. We question the perceptions that people have about them, the stereotypes. We talk about also different aspects that have nothing to do with clothes or fashion. We talk about health and beauty. We talk about hair. We talk about how you choose to live your life. So it's very much more about where the outside meets the inside, and it's very vulnerable. People are really opening up.
The Absolut No Label collaboration is about a certain minimalism. It's almost like the trying to get rid of labels. You know, whether the label is in a garment, in a t-shirt, or whether a label is on somebody, thinking that, you know, you're this, or you're that, or because you look like this, you're probably that. I mean, we're trying to get rid of a lot of cliches.
Also, I think the group of people we are shooting is a very diverse mix of people. They're the men, the women, there are a lot of things.
I mean, even the label transsexual doesn't apply to somebody who you think might apply to.
Yeah.
Even if you start to think about it, no label fits anybody. If you work in the field of fashion, you very much think about labels, you very much think about the outside of people. Not that we are completely about that, but very often the fashion world is about labels and about how people look at you.